गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट टू सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ एडमिशन ऑफ पार्टनर, मीन्स कंसोलिडेटेड प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ एडमिशन ऑफ ए न्यू पार्टनर इन द बिजनेस. सी दिस प्रॉब्लम. द फॉलोइंग इज द बैलेंस शीट ऑफ अनुराग एंड भावना. देर आर टू पार्टनर्स इन द फर्म, अनुराग एंड भावना, एंड देयर प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो is 2/3 and 1/3 as on 31st March 2017. Liabilities and assets are given. And now adjustments. Some adjustments are given here. On 1st April 2017 they agreed to admit Monica into partnership on the following terms. So Monica is the new partner. First adjustment is Monica was to be given 1/3 share in profit. So Monica's share will be 1/3 in the business and was to bring ₹15,000 as her capital and ₹6,000 as her share of goodwill. It means she is bringing the goodwill in cash into the business. So the value of stock and plant and machinery are to be reduced. There should be provision should be made on debtors for doubtful debts. Building account is to be appreciated by 20%. And new investment should be created because it was not mentioned in the old balance sheet. They told us that the amount of goodwill was to be withdrawn by the old partners. So entry of withdrawal of goodwill is to be done. Okay. They told us to pass necessary journal entries and prepare revaluation account, partners capital account and opening balance sheet of the firm. We will draw the accounts. While drawing the accounts, additionally we will draw goodwill account and cash account also, just for better understanding in this problem. Okay, let us start then. We have drawn revaluation account, partners capital account and balance sheet of the new firm. Anurag, Bhavana and Monica are the partners. Monica is the new partner and Anurag and Bhavana are old partners. This is balance sheet of the new firm due to limited space, liability side and asset side. Now we start solving. First we have to post items from balance sheet. Let us see the problem. Balance sheet is given. First we will post the items of liability side, first capitals. Credit side of capital account by balance brought down 30,000 and 20,000. Dash in Monica's column. Then sundry creditors. Amount will be in outer column because there is no adjustment. 65,900. Now asset side. In the problem of admission, we can also draw cash account in working note. So like working note, here I will draw one small account just to give you idea of cash account in case of admission. So given cash balance we will write down here. Two balance brought down, amount of cash ₹1,200. All other assets in asset side. There are adjustments on stock, plant and machinery, debtors and building. So amounts will be in inner column. Sundry debtors ₹9,700. Then stock 20,000. Then plant and machinery 35,000.
वेल बिल्डिंग 50,000, amounts are in the column because there are adjustments on these items. We have completed the posting of balance sheet. Now we will solve adjustments one by one. So first, on 1st April 2017, they agreed to admit Monica into partnership on the following terms. First adjustment, Monica was to be given 1/3 share in profit and was to bring rupees 15,000 as capital and rupees 6,000 as her share of goodwill. She is bringing 15,000 as her capital. So cash is coming into the business. First posting will be in cash account to Monica's capital account. Amount is 15,000. And now second posting, credit side of capital account by cash account. 15,000 in Monica's column, that is Monica's capital account, and dash in other columns. Now they told us she is bringing rupees 6,000 as her share of goodwill. So cash is coming into the business. First entry will be in the cash account to goodwill premium account. Second posting of this entry will be in goodwill account. Now, we have to make the adjustment of goodwill in partner's capital account in their sacrifice ratio. Here we have not calculated sacrifice ratio because when there is old ratio given in the problem, new ratio is not given. The partner's old ratio will be the sacrifice ratio. So the old ratio is 2/3 and 1/3, that is 2:1. So we have to make the adjustment of goodwill in the ratio of 2:1, that is rupees 6,000. So we have not drawn goodwill account. Second posting of this goodwill entry will be in goodwill account credit side, and then we will adjust rupees 6,000 in partner's capital account. Okay, so we will make entry here by goodwill premium account. 6,000 will be distributed in the ratio of 2:1, that is 4,000 and 2,000. Dash in Monica's column. Now, as in the last adjustment, see the last adjustment now. They told us that the amount of goodwill was to be withdrawn by the old partners. The amount of goodwill will be withdrawn by the old partners means here the new partner brought rupees 6,000 as goodwill premium, which was distributed between the partners. Anurag is getting 4,000, Bhavana is getting 2,000. From this amount, they are withdrawing that cash, the cash of amount of goodwill from the business for themselves. So goodwill withdrawn entry will be in debit side of capital account. So here we will make the entry to cash account. We will write goodwill withdrawn means they are taking the amount of goodwill, that is 4,000 and 2,000, in cash from the business. They are taking out the cash from the business. So 4,000 and 2,000 and dash. Now we will make the second posting. This entry is in debit side of capital account. So second posting will be credit side of cash account by Anurag's capital account. And by Bhavana's capital account, 4,000 and 2,000. Okay. In this problem, the new partner is bringing rupees 6,000 cash into the business as goodwill. This goodwill premium has been distributed between the partners in the old profit sharing ratio, because it will be the sacrificing ratio, as new profit sharing ratio is not given in the problem. And then these amounts the partners have withdrawn from the business in cash. So goodwill withdrawn entry is in debit side of partners capital account. Okay. Now next adjustment. Second adjustment, the value of stock and plant and machinery were to be reduced by 10%. Stock and plant and machinery were to reduce by 10%. So, less depreciation, 10% of 20,000 is 2,000. So, remaining amount will be 18,000. And depreciation in stock, that is in asset, will be loss. So, in debit side, two stock 2000. Then, in case of plant and machinery, we have to reduce by 10%. So, less depreciation. 10% of 35,000 is 3500. So, outer column amount will be 31,500. And as there is reduction in the plant and machinery, that will be the loss. So, two plant and machinery, ₹3,500. Okay, next adjustment now. A provision of 5% was to be created for doubtful debts. So, we have to provide 5% amount for doubtful debts here. So, we will deduct the provision for doubtful debts from the debtors. So, less provision for debts. 5% will be 485. Please check the answer. So, we will deduct 485 from 9,700. 485 amount is correct. Is it? Then, ₹9,215 will be the final amount, and this is loss to the firm. So, two provision for doubtful debts, ₹485. Okay, next adjustment. Building was to be appreciated by 20%. So, we will appreciate the building by 20%. Appreciated means we have to increase the amount of building. So, add appreciation. ₹20 means 10,000. So, outer column amount will be 60,000. And appreciation in building will be profit to the firm. So, by building amount is ₹10,000. Okay, next adjustment. Investment worth ₹1,400 not mentioned in the balance sheet were to be taken into account. It means we are creating new asset. So first in asset side, investment 1,400. As our assets are increasing, it will be profitable to the firm. So, by investment 1,400. Okay. Now, we will start tallying the problem. Last adjustment we have solved already. So, first we will tally now revaluation account. credit total of revaluation account is 11,400 and debit total is 5,985. So 11,400 is the higher amount. 11,400. We will deduct 5,985 from 11,400. Then we will get 5,415 will be the balance of revaluation account. We will distribute between the partners. So the heading will be to partners capital account. First partner is Anura. Second partner is Bhavana. So we will distribute the balance of revaluation account between the old partners in old ratio. So the old ratio is 2:1 as per our knowledge. So the distribution will be 3610 of Anura and 1805 of Bhavana. Now we will make second posting of this entry. Debit side of revaluation account, partners capital account means credit side of capital account, there will be by revaluation account. -3610, 1805 and -in last column. That now we will tally partners capital account. First Anurag's column. Credit side total will be 37,610 and debit side total will be rupees 4,000. So 37,610 is the higher amount. 37,610. We will deduct debit total which is 4,000 from this amount. So it will be 33,610. So balance of Anurag will be 33,610. Then second Bhavana, total is 23,805. We will deduct 2,000 from this amount, so it will be 21,805. Monica's total is 15,000. There is no amount in debit side. So balance will be 15,000 and the heading will be to balance carried down. Now we will transfer these balances in balance sheet liability side. So capitals Anura, Bhavana and Monica. Anurag's balance is 33,610, 21,805 and 15,000 of Monica. Now we have tally cash account here, which is in working note. Balance of cash account was rupees 1,200. New partner brought capital and goodwill, that is rupees 21,000. 1,200 plus 21,000 means 22,200. Partners withdrawn the amount of rupees 6,000. So amount will be 16,200. That will be the balance by balance carried down. This will be the heading. This balance is cash balance of the firm. So in asset side, cash rupees 16,200. And now we have to tally the balance sheet. Make total of liability side and asset side. That will be 1,36,315. Just check the total students. I think the total is correct. So we have to pass journal entries from this problem. So I will show the journal entries again. Here we have made the posting of balance sheet, capital in capital account credit side, liabilities in liabilities side, and assets are in assets side in the new balance sheet. There will be no entry for this. So we will pass the journal entry first of first adjustment. The new partner brought 15,000 capital into the business. The entry is Monica's capital account in debit side of cash account. So this entry will be the first journal entry. Cash account debit to Monica's capital account being capital brought in by the new partner. This will be the narration. Then second entry will be of goodwill premium. This will be the second entry. That is cash account debit to goodwill premium account. Goodwill brought by the new partner, share of goodwill. The second entry, second posting of goodwill premium will be in goodwill account. After that, we have transferred the amount of goodwill to Anurag's capital account and Bhavana's capital account. So this will be the third entry. Goodwill premium account debit to Anurag's capital account to Bhavana's capital account. Goodwill premium distributed between the partners. Then withdrawal of goodwill will be the next journal entry, fourth. Anurag's capital account debit, Bhavana's capital account debit to cash account being the goodwill withdrawn by the partners. Then the second adjustment was of revaluation. So we will make next entry of these revaluations, which will be the fifth entry. Building account debit 10,000, investment account debit 1,400 to revaluation account 11,400 being building and investment revalued. Then entry will be, we will pass this entry, sixth entry. Revaluation account debit to stock account, to plant and machinery account, to provision for doubtful debts account being the assets revalued. Then next entry will be of this balance distribution of revaluation profit between the partners. So the entry will be revaluation account debit to Anurag's capital account to Bhavana's capital account being distributed revaluation profit between the partners. Here is the second posting, and this will be the last entry of this problem.